Good morning, Dr. Don, here with you again on the importance of identity in speaking. How you think about yourself, how you view yourself, your identity, your view of yourself, your conceptualization of yourself is so important when speaking. So I just want to show you a little video. And what if you viewed yourself this way? This is a video of Lady Guinevere meeting King Arthur. And King Arthur has all his knights ready with flaming torches. And I feel like Lady Guinevere is kind of like us when we speak. She's a little tentative, but when she realizes that she's being honored and celebrated by a king, when he is bestowing his sort of splendor and glory and majesty upon her, she changes and wants to walk toward him. So here, I know this is a little low tech, but we're going to go for it anyway. Okay, so here we go. So everything's prepared. There's the knights in shining armor, and here she comes. And they're prepared and ready with their torches. And she's a little scared, she's a little nervous. You can see her, she's breathing. But then when she sees him, everything changes. And she smiled. You could see confidence as he starts walking toward her and honoring her. She smiles and she walks confidently towards him. So today, as you think about speaking, I believe and trust that you'll be able to view yourself differently. Sometimes we're not able to view ourselves differently. Sometimes it takes a little bit of help. So if you need any little help with your identity or how you view yourself, you can ask me or you can ask him. I'm available all the time at donalddoty.com. Have a good day.